Welcome back to another episode of the Frazzle Dazzle SMP. This last episode we built the mob farm. I said I was gonna go and test it out, but I can't be bothered now. So instead, I'll check it out probably later. Before this video starts, if you do enjoy it, make sure to leave a like and subscribe because of what I always say about it. See, this video is gonna be, well, this episode is gonna be a little different because Sam last night has gave me a few diamonds just as a gift, and he's gave me a netherite scrap and a fortune through book because he apparently gave me another when I was offline, but that got lost somehow. But this video is going to be about getting OP, so because I have iron armor, that's great and all, but we need netherite. There we go. Now, where do we place the anvil? Should we sit here? Here we can move in, Simon. But the reason for that is so I can make a fortune three pickaxe. Because I've got 19 diamonds. That's not enough. And we're making a new pick out of it anyway. Now one. So we're going to get the fortune three book and then place it on it. So diamond pickaxe in, fortune three in. And it's going to cost six levels, that does not matter, but we have now got a fortune through. But you know, it's not that much of an exciting thing. Just for some reason, tried to make it feel grand. So that was my first project. I'm actually now gonna, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know if I told you that I planted a little bit of a bamboo area, but you know now if you didn't. But the other thing is Sam has got me four mending books. Now that I took it because he thought he wanted to help me out. I'm very grateful for that. But he's got me four mending books. He's bringing his I presume he's bringing them over now, but we're gonna go mining. Look at Sam's just foot. He's coming through. Okay, I may as well wait. So we're gonna be getting prop four mending armor, I think, and then maybe a good sword. Oh, here he is. Here he is. Hi, Sam. Okay, let me unmute him a sec. Hello.
Hello. So
Yeah.
I did get you a prop four book as well, but
Oh. Okay.
I
You know, you
do.
keep that. You keep that.
Well, I have 4.4 armor, but
Yeah,
sure.
by the way, guys,
Anyway, let me just
Sam's.
put this in.
By the way, guys, Sam, we got Sam's mic to work, so
One,
thank you so
two.
much. No way.
Where's the other one?
No, I
Not
know.
sure where the other one is. I'll go get you that if you want.
No, it's fine. I'll go do this
Okay, you can
myself.
have the prop for a
Right.
book. Anyway, I did have to do a bit of a detour to get here, but do you have any cows by any chance?
I think I have a few leather.
Oh, that's sad. Oh, can I have that leather, please?
Yeah, sure. What do you need? I've got two.
Okay, that'll be enough. I'm gonna head to Casey's place anyway to use his farm. Anyway, that was good seeing you.
See ya. All right. Bye. Thanks for the special delivery. That's a little thing, wasn't it? But so right, I can't put it off longer. I need to go mining. So the place I'm gonna be dive mining now. If we got, I might just get a. Oh, is my tree farm? But I may just get this tree. Here it is, the magnificent ravine. Right. I want to live in this world. And okay. This is also going to be a really big mine trip, so I think I might grab like near like all of the iron that I see, all of the gold, redstone as well for a future project. I think I've been down here, but I think as I said, we're just gonna dive mine, I think, and so this is probably the best way to get down low. Oh my god, how much iron? I did find a lot last episode from spawn proofing. You know, I should really go there, shouldn't I? Okay, right. Do we risk this? I'm gonna try and place a block. It goes nothing. Oh, okay, we did it. I've commentated enough. I've got 64 torches to get through. Let's just get to it. Did you see that? I dig lapis, I fall into lava. Thank God I have a water bucket, otherwise I may have been dead. I know I really didn't put much context into what I was saying, but what we're doing. So, we're just mining. I want to go on a quite big mining trip so I don't have to pop in caves and stuff. So, that's basically what we are doing, our first massive mining trip in the Frazzle Dazzle SMP. So, yeah, I'll show you when I find something major, and yeah. All right, guys. You heard that. Me and Sam were just talking, but I dug this iron and I found diamonds. Okay, we've got a lot of stuff, but I have fortune. Okay, let's. Right, no, that's it. Are you kidding me? The diamonds fell in the lava. Are you, why? Okay. Oh, come on, right. Okay, that's why we check this time and actually block the lava off. You kidding me? Okay, that, oh, it would have been 4, okay. But we got 9 diamonds from that. Oh, it enters into a lava pit. But we got 9 diamonds from that. That's enough for armor, but I want to go for a few more, you know, just so we have extras. We can make a jukebox and we can make tools, and yeah. And you're probably wondering, why am I getting so much redstone? Well, that's basically because, kind of like Wadsy does with melons, at the start of every episode, I basically want to be known as the sugarcane guy on the server. Not like that, but I want to be that person who has loads of sugarcane. And then basically at the start of every episode, I'm not sure how many, maybe like 8 or something, I'm gonna create a strip of automatic sugarcane farms. Not entirely sure when I will start that, but obviously need to get it when I see it. And also while I'm here, I'm gonna get 5 obsidian so I can make an enchant table. Just a quick little update. I've got tons of stuff and found no more diamonds. I would like a little more gold, but I've got like, what's that, nearly 5 stacks of iron, nearly 7 stacks of redstone, a little bit of coal so I can carry on, 5 obsidian, yeah. But I'm actually gonna start dive mining. Oh, where's my water? It was right here, okay. But as I was saying, I'm gonna start dive mining now. So I just wanna find diamonds and then probably get out so we can start the next thing that we're gonna do. Oh my! I was just thinking then, how long is it gonna take for me to find diamonds? But I guess. That's it. Okay. Oh, it looks like an 8 vein as well. Oh, no, it isn't. Okay. But this is probably 21. I might just go for another vein so I have extra spare diamonds and don't have to go mining them for a while. So, you know, we may need like extra armor and stuff. But we're gonna carry on and unexpected. Let's see if we can find a notch apple. That would be absolutely amazing. Now, I know I always say that. I always say that when I find a mineshaft. But, you know, there's a chance. I'm not sure the chance of it. Oh, my God. Mineshafts. Ever possible. It's gone down to bedrock. Oh my god! If you didn't know, this is one of the... This, in Minecraft, this is one of the only structures that can spawn. And it can cut through bedrock. Because look, this is cut through bedrock. This is absolutely amazing. This is honestly a maze. When I find mine shafts, I want to explore all of them. But they're just massive. Chest spotted. Let's get this lapis first. Okay, this is an example of a look over. But, all right, please have a note chapel. Oh, it is a diamond in. I guess that's okay. I'm gonna take this, take that gapple as well. Okay, I'll take that. Oh, okay. Just came around this corner and there's diamonds. If that wasn't for the mine shafting. Okay, looks like another eight vein. Our first eight vein. It's mixed as well with deep slate. Now, ready to see how many? 40 diamonds plus them at home. I reckon we're ready to go home. What is that I see? Okay. Just trying to find my way out, okay. What is that I see? Oh my god, it's more diamonds. Oh no! Right. This is going to be the luckiest seed ever. And a chest right by it. Okay, that's insane. Let's get this gold first. But I'm having a brilliant day. This is amazing, right? Let's mine these diamondes up. I've got over a stack of diamonds. Oh, plus the ones at home. Okay, this is a cool room. But, oh yeah, we've got the chest as well, but... Getting so distracted. But what's in the chest? The chest is... it's got a name tag that's... That's probably the only... good thing. Yeah, I'm gonna go up and I'll see you then. Oh my gosh. Guys, I am absolutely I am devastated and annoyed and just every negative feeling possible. I realized I wasn't recording after the mining trip. Now I'll give you a little rundown of what happened. So, basically, I stopped recording because I do that after, like, something major, like a section of the video. So it saves it. But then I realised I didn't start it again. So I crafted all of my armour. I put prop 4 on my chest plate. Sam brought me a prop 4 book as well as the mending. I got all my leggings and then on my pick. Sam and Casey came round for a little. I asked Sam if I could use his trading hall because we're going to be getting enchant books in this video. And he said, sure. And he's got a lower price for prop 4. By the way, thorns is allowed. So I'll probably be getting that. But then after that, I needed to get wood. So that's what I've been doing. I'm so annoyed. Mining logs now. I did the maths of how much it is for a prop 4 book. Sam has a prop 3, but that's for 13 emeralds. And that is really good. And I figured out that it was 54 logs for one prop 4 book. But I'm devastated and annoyed. Yeah, I've smelted all my things. I've moved in. Actually, I've got a little bit more, but I'm so okay. Tragedy over. We're back on track now. There's one more thing I need to do, and that is get cows for books. Right now, I'm heading to Sam's base, so we can go to the villager trading hall. Now Sam's actually down there himself. Okay, hopefully he doesn't mind, but I'm just popping in. Oh, Case, no, I'm allowed here. He hit me once, but it's fine now. So, all right, here we are. I think I'm just gonna get to it. So, craft that, and then we'll craft the sticks. So, oh my god. Got so much game. Oh, I was joking. Okay. 41, you've got 41, you've got 57. Okay, my maths is going to be wrong. I don't care, let's just trade anyway. So we got 13 emeralds from you. Now we're just going to rinse and repeat and do this for ages. Someone just dropped me a Prot 3 book. Is that for me? Is that for me? Okay. Oh, thanks. Okay, that's that. I'm just getting gifts, I suppose, now. Okay, here he is. Here's a Prot 3. So, I need one for my leggings, so that's one. And then for my helmet, that's two and three. And I need more emeralds from the other. I meant four of the other, okay. I'm gonna just go out and, okay. I'm blocked, okay. I'm just gonna go get a few more emeralds and then I'll be back. Well, guys, it's been a little bit of time in real life, but I've decided to actually come to Casey's trading hall because I've got the big jungle trees actually give so many jungle logs. So I got nearly about four stacks of jungle logs, and apparently it's right. He said to me, look at the villager trading hall. Yeah, is underneath the house with no roof, so I can hear them. Oh, there's one that's 38 there, one that's 51 there. You know, I may just, I'm gonna have a little search about, but that's the best I can get. Oh, there we go. All right, let's rinse and repeat the same thing we did. Freddy's just came online. Oh my, okay, and he's a little bit concerned why I'm here. Guys, I have to go away. Freddy didn't want me there and Casey agrees, so I have to run. I'm gonna go back to Sam's and get the books I need. Here we are, back at Sam's base. He's here, dig down, and then, what has he done? Okay, there. Right, let's get buying. I'm not sure what these two are here. But, so I got two Prot 3s there. Then we need another one for my boots, and then another one, and then we've leveled him up. What's he got? Oh, he's got infinity. Okay, that's got him. Okay, but so we've got one for my leggings. Yeah, that's all I need. While I'm here, I'm also gonna buy a few mending books. So that's fortune 3. That's efficiency 5 areas, so we can buy, let's just get that. Oh, how many books are we getting? Okay, we've even got more logs. Need to try and find a cow. You know what, I think I'm gonna come back for that maybe another time, because I'm getting impatient. I want to get home and put all of these on my armor. I think I'll have enough levels for this. I've got 25. Then again, if I do run out, Sam's overkill. But I could use my mob farm, and finally we're back home. Next thing is to add all of these together. So we're gonna start, so I'm gonna start with the leggings. So would it be more efficient for me to, because that costs 4, but then if we put these together, that'd only cost 1. Either way, so we'll put that together, and then hopefully that'll come. Wait till the Nether item. And then we'll do these. I didn't actually realize that. I actually got some mending walls there. So will it be more efficient for, yeah. And then I'll do that and then put that on, and then that's 5. Do the same with the boots, and now we can put the mending on. So we'll do that, 5 levels, doesn't matter. And then, you are kidding me! I've used a lot of levels, and okay, doesn't matter, we can go to the Nether for quartz. Look how many levels I'm gonna get. That many, I guess I am quite a low level, but that doesn't matter. I'm already level 5. Decent armor. We've got Prot 4 mending 1 chestplate, Prot 4 mending 1 helmet. Well, Prot 4 mending 1 helmet, Prot 4 mending 1 chestplate, Prot 4 mending 1 leggings, and Prot 4 mending 1 boots. I feel a lot more protected. As I said at the start of the episode, I'm gonna start every episode making like a bit of an automatic shuriken farm. So I'm gonna start with like I'm not gonna start next episode, but I just wanna get like sort of get a bit started on it. So we'll make it eight long, yeah. And what do I need? Yeah, I'm gonna get all of the items and I'll see you when we have got them. I'm pretty sure I've got all that's needed. Yeah, I'm really sorry that I didn't give much context for him, but I just thought we have to harvest our sugarcane manually. I don't want that. We're gonna just build a mini automatic sugarcane farm. So I know this is like technically a farm that could be a tutorial, but it's just so easy. I don't need it. I just can memorize it. But if you don't know, quick tutorial here. So I'm gonna build 8 blocks across with any block, and then we'll place pistons here. And oh, I've got to get some. doesn't matter. Then what we're gonna do is place observers back here, and then these, because they're pointing this way, will detect if the sugarcane has grown to here. And so these actually tell the pistons that they need to extend. We need to add redstone here, and that'll be the collection system. And then all we need to do now is plant the sugarcane. But I do want sand, because if you didn't know, I think anyway, sugarcane grows faster on sands. Right, now we'll replace these. I'm sounding like it's a tutorial, but yeah, plant these along, and that's basically it done. But I do want to just put a bit of a border around here. So now, as you can see, when a sugarcane grows, so place that there. Obviously, it all grow naturally, but we do that. Or some of it hangs off here. Do you know? It doesn't matter. Then it will flow into this chest, and that's that. So, as I said earlier, I'm not sure when I'm gonna start it, but I think I'm gonna do one of those at the start of every episode. Obviously not include all of them, but yeah. So that will be get me sugarcane, I guess. So how many times have I said sugarcane? Okay, right. So yeah, and that is gonna be pretty much it for this episode. So we've actually done a lot of things. We went on an insane mine trip. Like, it was insane. Like, we got, like, a stack of diamonds, was it? Yeah, it was like a stack of 4, wasn't it? And we got loads of other stuff. We got, like, ripped proper good armor. I need unbreaking on these two, then they're, and thorns, and then they're max health. But yeah, so, as always, if you did enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And, thank you all so much for watching this video, and I will see you in episode 5. Goodbye.